We're looking for Derlin.
You have an appointment?
No. Has anyone ever had an appointment here?
Here to collect on something, pal. Think parading a severed head around on your hip is gonna scare me into somehow approving Astrid's accretion proposal, eh?
We are looking for a prisoner of Odin's.
He's being kept in a mine somewhere. Some friends of ours said that you could help.
Where did you get? You chop her head off with that too, eh?
She was my wife.
Dina and I wondered where she went after our little coup here failed.
Failed?
Yeah, come. Failed?
Faye is dead.
Best of them are. One's left alive, I have to pay the price. I'm afraid I can't help you with your little prisoner situation.
But he could have answers on how to stop Odin. And free Svartalfheim from the Aesir.
Now, I'm not in the business of crossing the old father anymore. Wait, before you go. Take this.
What is it?
A fine. Hygiene code violation for improper transport of a rotting head. 2 demerits for speaking the old father's given name, and, for fucking up my desk!
A fine?
Pay it at your leisure, okay? Get out of my office.
Hey there.
So what about get out of my office? Don't you understand?
You said her name was Diener? Sure. Thank you. I think.
That head better not be leaking his decay all over my floor.
I beg your pardon?
Oh, and it talks too. Dina, would you get a load of this? It looks a little familiar too.
I've, just got one of those faces.
Seems to me that's the only thing you've got.
We should go. Hey, this isn't a fine.
Not now. There are enemies ahead.
Above!
Okay, as I was saying, I think Derlin wrote down directions.
The dwarf has given us a map.
Sort of. You smelled him, but it seems to lead to a mine beyond that mountain.
Ah.
Tyr! Derlin helped us anyway.
Not everyone uses axes and arrows to fight.
Thank you.
This thing looks like it can take us up the mountain. Maybe we'll be able to see a mine up there.
Ah, nothing quite like a dwarven train ride. We can take that train up the mountain when you're ready, brother. Heimdall. There's a name I don't miss hearing.
No one said it until you did, just now.
Darling! He didn't need to say it, brother. It was written all over his face. Burned, I should say. Into his head.
He burned that into Durlan's head?
Failed rebellions tend to warrant swift and enduring retribution.
He is a captain of Odin.
Aye, and the bearer of Gjallarhorn. True believer, that one. There are few things so dangerous in a man as lack of doubt.
Like we're here. Come on. This way. I can see another train. Let's look for a way to get over there. You know, maybe finding Tyr is our best protection. Seemed like Odin really didn't want us to find it. Once Tyr's free and can be God of War again, Odin won't have time to worry about us.
If that is his war to fight, he may have it. A bomb.
Deactivated, but yes. Likely one belonging to Bari, the dwarf, builder of the Great Hall, Lua.
Is that a Trekkie? What happened here?
Use caution.
I think it's dead. Yep, definitely dead. Hey, I wonder if...
Atreus!
Ready!
one was tough.
Stay on your guard. There could be others around.
Think that Drekius will kill the first one we found?
If so, it was their aggression that got them both killed.
Down there. I can see a mine. That has to be what Derlin was talking about.
Tracks up on the left there. Might be another train we can take.
Father, what if a war with Odin isn't just Tyr's to fight? What if it's ours too?
War is not the only way.
We're gods. Better gods. We're trying to stop Ragnarok, to help people. And what if the only way to do that is war?
Atreus.
Forge ahead. Unintended, I imagine.
The wretch is coming from that pillar. Looks like a net.
Looks like we have to get this one back on the tracks. Wow, this thing is small. Okay, we need to go left. Wait, I meant my left. Keep going. We're so close, just a little to the left. That's way too far. Mimir, tell him left. We're so close, just a little to the left. Yeah, that's it. Round two, here we go. Thiener. Yeah, covered in algae. I was thinking we could show it to Brock and Sindri when we got back. Here. Okay, so, we came here looking for Tyr because we don't trust Odin, right? If you think about it, war could... Uh-oh. On your left! That was crazy. All of it.
You said it, little brother.
God.
Yeah.
place is incredible.
Whetstone of the Night Ripper. When resisting an occupation, sometimes the most obvious methods are the best.
It is old. No longer of use.
But enough about you. I'm talking about the Whetstone. So, bite the mouth you had on the train, lad.
It's just a word. I've heard way worse from...
The word does not matter. You lost control.
We were falling through the air. I thought we were gonna die.
Is that what you truly wish your last word to be?
No.
In moments of crisis, panic does nothing. Harness it. Let it serve you.
On the ground. Tracks. These must lead into the mine. We'll need to get past this cargo. Get off him! Looks like the water powers the crane that's keeping the cargo up. Like you stopped the water flow on that trough. That's it. Let's head across. There's a brazier to the left of the chest. Maybe you can light it?
Good bet. There's a couple more near here. Let's find them, yeah? Is cooperative in large scare quotes.
Huh? I might be able to get up there if you help me. Great. I'll head across for a better look. Father, there's a gate up here heading towards the entrance to the mine. If you can get up here, I'll need your help lifting it.
If.
Oh, come on. You can jump that. Your knees aren't that bad.
Atreus.
That was close. Try again. I hope you can make that jump. It's another one of those wooden troughs. I wonder how the dwarves thought of stuff like this.
Aye. Might be the great motivator of convenience. Why do the work when you can get the wet stuff to do it for you?
Sure hope Tyr's here.
Atreus, we seek information.
I know. Stop acting like I'm trying to start a war.
Yet you do not say otherwise.
Brothers? Maybe we can lay this to rest a bit, eh?
You lift on your side. I will lift on mine.
Heavier. I thought. Thanks. Let's keep moving.
Looks like we found Darlin's mine entrance.
Got something else for you.
Sindri!
What is it?
Since you're currently lacking a light source, sorry, and have no way of seeing exactly what untold horrors lurk in the dark, these will help. Okay, back to your exploring now. Off with you.
Thanks, Sindri. Hey, wait. What do you mean by untold horrors?